Hello everyone, welcome to the Proper and Quick channel. In this video, I will show you how to brighten up the dark photos on mobile. As you know, sometimes the photos don't appear as you expect because of the sky or sunlight coming in from the window, and the objects in the photo become darker. Fortunately, it has a solution. Let's get started. This video will be our first tutorial on mobile. We are going to use an application called PicsArt. You can download it from Google Play Store or App Store. Open the application. You can sign in if you want, but I skip this for now. Tap the purple color plus button. Allow the application to access your media. Click All Photos button to reach your gallery. Select the photo that you want to edit. Now we can make adjustments on the photo. Click the Effects button. Scroll the mouse button menu to the left. Click Colors. Then scroll the menu with images to the left. Click Contrast. Click again to open the Amount menu. Scroll the dots and make the amount 100. As you see, the whole picture becomes brighter. But we only want the dark parts to become brighter. The sky already has a good brightness level. To fix this, click the eraser button at the top. Select the parts that you want to erase the effect. In this tutorial, I'm removing the high contrast from the sky. You can use undo button at the top if you want to reverse your last move. Click the tick button at the right top corner when you're done. If you're not satisfied with the effect yet, you can repeat the same process 2 or 3 times. When you finish, click the arrow button at the right top corner. Click Gallery to save it. Now the edited picture has been saved to your gallery. You can leave the application. And here you see the results of the editing that we have done. Thank you for watching. Hope I explained it properly and quickly. If you have any requests or recommendations about the future videos, please let me know in the comment section. Also, if you liked the video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.